Everyone, and welcome back. Honestly, I didn't think I'd make it this far to 190 subs. I honestly didn't even think I'd make 100. But to be honest, to make it this far, it's not my accomplishment. This was never my total goal, to get really noticed in YouTube. Very much. Sorry, I'm a bit tired. I've been up for the past week trying to record all these videos for you guys. The other two I uploaded today were basically videos I had on hand. I edited, I got everything done and ready, and still exhausted from all that shit. But honestly, thank you guys so much for your subs and your support. I just want to say how awesome you all are. You guys are so awesome. I never truly thought I'd make it this far. And the only reason I'm made it this far is because of you guys. You subs? Every time you sub, just makes my day. Each new sub makes my day because I honestly don't know you. And not knowing you is the joy of it. Because if I were to meet you in real life, because if you live out here in California, in Santa Clarita Valley, you might see me on Wednesdays walking around wearing my My Little Pony blanket as a kid. Walking home, because that's the day my club meets on campus, so I always wear the cape to tell them, to show that the people around campus, hey, there's a meeting today for this club. If they ever ask why, I've actually had people ask questions why I wear it. But that's not the primary focus of this video. The primary focus of this video is all of you beautiful subscribers. Thanks to you, I have reached over 190, maybe even higher. My computer can't even keep up. If I have over 190 by the end of next week, that would be even better. But honestly, I'm not on YouTube just to make videos and do this stuff. I'm mostly on YouTube just for the hell of it. Mostly. And really, the top viewed video on this channel was just meant to be a joke. I didn't expect it to get over that many views. It was just posted as a joke. Actually, it was just posted as fun and a joke, but the 9/11 one was made, I believe, the day after 9/11 or during 9/11, the day of 9/11. But it was in honor of the veterans who served in 9/11, because I believe one guy on record in the fire department ran into the building, gunned it in, repaired a freaking elevator, rode it all the way to the top, and gathered people into the elevator, well, as high as it would go, basically, and gathered people into the elevator and brought them back down. Sadly, he did not survive, because before he could come all the way back down with a new load, and he did this, like, what, 27 times? He started from the highest and went lower and lower and lower. But after he made it all the way up and was coming down for the 28th time, it came down. I'm sad he didn't survive. Just hearing about that is epic, cool, awesome. And it just shows you that you gotta sacrifice the few to save the many. He knew if he did this, he might die. That the elevator might collapse. And basically, he did what he thought was best. Basically, mostly this channel is just for fun and basically just entirely because I felt really bored and started a channel. But I didn't expect it to make it this successful. So today, I got a little present. Songs for us. Two of these are made by Alan Monty. The other two are made by AJ Film Co. AJ's Film Co. I believe it's actually pronounced. But they're SFMs. The Alan Montes are MLP voices. So I don't think you'll understand the MLP voices unless you actually watch the videos. But I might even do one from the Everfree team. And the Pony Energy. But honestly, I did not believe I would make it this far. And remember, it's great to be different. Also, the approval of others does not count if you do not approve of yourself. Remember that. I'm wearing my Canadian football shirt. Cowboys! Woo! Screw Saugus. I'm sorry, Saugus. Honestly, my brother went to your school. He's a Marine now. I hope he's alright. He's all the way in God knows where. I don't know when I'll see him again, but hopefully I see him soon. But honestly, today is about you. So let's kick it off with some songs. Ready? We're gonna start with something from AJ's Film Co. Title, The Reason. SFM. God, I can't speak. I'm still sick. The reason I've been sick is because I just found out that one of our turtles is dead and it's been giving away a toxic chemical into the air and it was really messing with my nose. Remember, decay is not good for the human body. And when I found the turtle's dead corpse today, oh my gosh, let me just say, my sister was not right. I kept telling her, clean the damn tank. So let's just get started. And that thing was like, the shell was turning to bone. That shit was disgusting. I don't want to ever have to fish our second one out. Those things were damn expensive in Chinatown. Funny thing is, I found my Mew. No, not my Mew. My, Meowth in Pokemon Go in Chinatown. And if you think about it, Meowth looks a lot like the lucky cat from China. So, irony? So let's turn this up. And let's turn this camera. This is AJ's production, by the way, if you don't remember. Always to start over now.
something I must live with every day.
Oh gosh, fucking darn it. This is what happens when you try to mess with your volume without seeing. Ignore the mess over here. This is normal. I'm actually gonna have to cut the video off here if I want to do any videos before this cuts out. So I'm gonna do an Uptown Funk It Up. MLP voices from Ellie Monty. Ellie Monty is really good at this stuff. I love her work.
Ellie Monty, MLP voices, Mark Bronson, Uptown Funk, featuring Bruno Mars. Here we go! This hit that ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer, that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpiece. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. God damn! Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. God damn! Make a dragon want to retire, man. I'm too hot. God damn! Say my name, you know who I am. Hot damn! Am I bad, bad, that money? Break it down! Girls hit hallelujah. Girls hit hallelujah. Girls hit hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Saturday night, we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
And I'm gonna end that one there so I can do my exit. So I'm gonna leave this video here. Thank you all for the 190 subs. You're all beautiful. If you like this video, punch that like button like a badass. I can't believe I'm forgetting my own outro. And remember, hugs all around! Yeah, and I'll see all you in the next video. Bye-bye.